Lanson kicks in the 1-2 pitch. Check swing and a ball down low. They appeal to third.
Oh, yeah.
And Barry rings him up, and he's just ejected Ryan Howard from the game.
Why did he throw him out? He has no business to throw him out.
And Howard is going after Scott Barry.
And if these umpires put their hands on Howard, it's wrong. The umpires have no business pushing Howard.
Sam Holbrook getting Howard pushed back. Polanco pushing Howard back. Howard couldn't believe it, and the Phillies don't have a first baseman now. They're going to have to get a pitcher into this game to play in the top of the 15th inning.
He had no business, and they need to watch a replay of this and send this guy out. I'm telling you right now, this is a travesty, and that's what's wrong with these umpires today, is they can't control themselves. They got no composure. And that is wrong on Scott Barry's part, plain and simple in the story. That's terrible.
Two men left for the Phils. We go to the 15th, still tied, 2-2.
It's terrible. You know I got what it takes to make the club go out of control. Good plan, turn the music up a little bit. Bounce with me now, homie, let's get in. You want to search me to see.